And they're set to run. Locked up. On their way. Starter got them out beautifully. Court Battle has run straight to the front. A clear tactic to go out in the lead as they go to the wire. Up second, Epilogue and Mick the Conqueror the inside. And joining quickly, it starts with a drink and Fiery Bear on the outside, not letting this leader get too far ahead. And then Crumlin Knight as they turn. Red Bow behind the main wall of horses. A break to Hope Vision. Red Chill. And looking at Bravo as the trailer. Court Battling front is committed to that role. Is out zipping along by about three to Fiery Bear, deep on the track to second. It starts with a drink is third, back to fourth. Mick the Conqueror and Epilogue. A length and a half away is Crumlin Knight, the outside, and Red Bow is on the rail. About three away, Red Chill under a tight rein. Next to last is Hope Vision, the inside, and looking at Bravo's four behind. On the rail, Court Battle in front by about a half to Fiery Bear, and Epilogue is nudged up between them. Two and a half away, Mick the Conqueror. It starts with a drink gaining ground. One away, Crumlin Knight. A length and a half, Red Bow's travel pretty well. Behind them is Red Chill, Hope Vision, and looking at Bravo has caught ground, although last. On the inside, Court Battle, a neck in front. It starts with a drink as mixing things up on the outside, challenging strongly. Epilogue stays in range right through in the center. They've run clear by three and a half to Mick the Conqueror. Red Bow and Emma Jane Wilson coming home very nicely. And also Red Chill to the outside and looking at Bravo. Court Battle on the inside, inner battle. On the outer, it starts with a drink. Red Bow will go five wide around Mick the Conqueror and Epilogue's run a big race. Out wide, Red Bow's going to be the threat here. Out in front is Court Battle. And down the outside, Red Bow, and Red Bow flies over the top of them. And Red Bow, beautifully ridden, he has got the upper hand. And that's going to be back-to-back successes as Red Bow wins by over a length to Mick the Conqueror second. It starts with a drink as nabbed Court Battle for the show, and then came looking at Bravo. 144.03.
Okay, guys. Okay. Right, that's good, guys. Best one of the day.
Boy, right?
So far.
That's why.